Hey, bit of a different video today. As you might know, I plan to remake the whole winter campaign into ice. And for that, we need a lot of custom blocks. And I've tried to use them and tweak them on some of the TMGL maps. And yesterday I remade Icy Switchbridge. And I think that's the best one we did so far. There's always some drawback to the custom blocks. It's very hard to fit so many custom blocks into one map. We had to do some heavy customization, but look at this, 100% ice. Ah, so cool. And the thing is, I haven't validated it yet, and I don't know if it's possible. I have lunch break right now, so I have 1 hour to validate this. I hope it's possible. And let's start. So here you see the icy roads. I think they look very cool. They drive just as expected. And I tried, of course, some parts of this map, but not in full. And I know there's one really hard part in the middle. I hope I can get it.
Oh.
Doesn't matter, we just wanna validate it yet, for now. This black surface is the only I kept as it is, since I think like the sun will shine on it and it's black, so the ice will melt away, and I think it's pretty cool to have at least somewhat of a break from the ice in the map. Joop! Bonk. And yeah, this is the hard part. We need so much speed to get through this, and with the ice, I'm not sure I can get this. Yeah, look. Meep. Let's try again. No. Okay, we need a very precise entry. Honk. Oh man. By the way, if it would be really cool to see an actual TMGL player drive the ice version, so if you have any streamer points for someone, why not request this map? I want to see how they do it. Okay, I have an idea for this ice wall. Tried it yesterday a little bit, and that is to do the ice drift in the wall. And I tried it and I think it's possible. But we'll see. Oh man. Okay, for the ice drift. Nope. It's very precise. God damn it. We go there, like this, 90 degrees, something like that.
That's the definition of insanity, yes. Insanity is doing the exact same fucking thing over and over again. That is crazy. But the first time somebody told me that, I don't know, I thought they were bullshitting me, so boom, I shot him. The thing is, okay, he was right.
Again over the top. What? Did you see that? I think it's possible. This has to be possible. Oh, come on, did you see it? Oh, that's such a cool move. Why do I suck? Oh, oh, oh. There it is. And now we go high. Oh, yes. It is possible. Oh man. And how cleanly I did the second part, first try. Okay, kind of cleanly. Kind of clean. Let's see if the rest of the track is now easier. Seems okay. Here's the dirt part. That works pretty cool. Pretty well. We can go down there. Whoop! Oh, cool! That old trick is still viable. Oy. Man, we're zooming through this map. Ah! Okay. Can we do sub 10 minutes? Oh, okay. Let's try the right side of the poles. Focus. Focus. Feel the ice. Oh shit. Oh, up there, up there. Shoop. Tactical wall bang. And there's the finish. 9:56, 57. Yes! Sub 10 minutes. Oh god. Okay, so that's Icy Switch Bridge. It works. And yeah, I have about half an hour to try to improve this author medal. So let's try to do that right now. Wallbang in the first part, but doesn't matter. I lost all the time in the new identity. So maybe we can get a better setup this time. Okay, here's the setup. We want the whole booster. Stay on the right and then... Okay, setup seems okay though. Ah. Yes, 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 yes. Ah, no. Is this savable? Oh, couldn't break enough. Good speed. Ah, wrong angle. Oh, this is so precise. My respawn is kind of perfect, but I'm still not getting it. Maybe this time? Almost. Yes, 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 yes. Don't mess up the second part. Messed up. We need to land in the wall with a bit over 90 degrees, I think. Like this. Yeah. Okay. I think I'm resetting.
Another one.
Now I'm failing this.
Another one. Another one.
Are you screaming at your screen at the moment? Download link is in the description. Give it a try yourself.
Another
your name
one.
Is not Mika. I'm pretty sure this is harder than it looks. Ah, too much to the left, I think. Oh no!
Oh. Another one!
One more time. Oh, yes. Go up. No. Shit.
Another one.
Yes. Go up. Land. Steer. Oh, wow. Oh, beautiful. Oh my god. Okay. Sub 958 is the goal. I think we can do it. Let's go safe. Oh my god, that was so hard. Another bang. Oh man. Oh. This is hard. Frick. Wow. Okay. I think I'm gonna leave it at that. Feel free to try to beat my author time. And I would love to see a clean run on this. Oh hey, Flink from the past, no problem. Firefox the Madman, a member of my Discord channel and one of the best ice players I know, did a clean run on this and we're gonna watch it right now. Let me just drop this here so everyone can see while I ramble on. Back to you, Flink from the past. What else? All the sellout stuff. Subscribe for the winter campaign. We're gonna do all the official maps with these custom blocks. I hope they're all possible. I have to validate them again. But I think, we have the fall campaign as well. That's still going. You have about 2 weeks left to try and win 3 years of Club Edition. You only have to leave a comment on the video popping up right now. But you can up your chances by playing the maps. That was it. Man. Tomorrow Cyberpunk will release, so maybe a week without videos. I want to play that. Ah, yeah. Lunch break's over. Back to work. Yeah.